Le Danube Waltz by Johann Strauss, an Austrian waltz by Johann Strauss. He wrote it in 1866, and it has become a famous hit. The Blue Danube Waltz by Johann Strauss, an Austrian waltz by Johann Strauss. It really has words, but we rarely will sing them. They're amiss.